Minute sir, hello, welcome to the very platform. We would like to welcome you and would like to really honor you on this very platform.
Thank you so much, Preksha ma'am. It's really great to have you all here. Thanks
a lot. Yes sir, it's great for us to have you all, to have you here on the very platform so that we are going to learn, and I'm sure that students are going to learn a lot now under your guidance.
Yeah, hopefully we'll have a great session.
Obviously, I feel the same like the students. They must be aware about these two important things which they must have as qualities in their life. The vocabulary building and public speaking plays a good role. So we will have Vinny sir asking, giving answers of those crucial questions.
Yes, sir. We would like to ask your answers, and we would really like to be mentored under you. So I would like to go ahead with one of the questions, which is literally a very common question. Like a lot of students, like they ask me, ma'am, why is it that the words are important? So I would like to ask you, like, why is it important for the students to start learning the words right from their school age? Like, why is it so important?
Yeah, I always believe there are two things that actually can take you to success route very fast. One is the power of ideas, and the second is the power of words.
Right.
Somebody who has got huge ideas, wonderful ideas, but he doesn't know how to put it across, then definitely he's going to fail in his endeavor. Now I always say, have ideas, have words, and start early. If you start early, you're going to have that advantage of taking it long.